shot his first buck with his bow and arrow, so we're gonna give it till about 9:30, and then I'm gonna meet Archer Pat and Cheeks up on top of the ridge here, and then we're gonna take the four-wheelers down and give C-Red a hand. Pretty excited. He's had some close calls in the past, and hopefully today he gets his hands on his first buck. So stay tuned. Gutting deer, hunting cheek style. We're sitting here gutting a buck that Andy shot, and another small buck walked right up to us. We got a little bit of footage of him, pretty cool. But we'll turn back to Andy here while he's going to work.
Down here in Newfield, New York. It's a Sunday morning. Came out with the hunting cheeks at the Golden Arrow Club. Sitting in my tree about 6:20 in the morning. Buck coming up behind me, coming circled up in front of me, got shot at it about 12 yards, miss, just shaved the back of him here, and he didn't quite know what was going on. He circled back up around behind me, and I was able to sneak a shot in between a couple little trees, and ran off about 50 yards, and down he went, my first buck.
Outdoors. C-Red, pro staff. First buck with a bow. He did good. Cheeks out.
famous? Do I have talent? Well,